What does your credit score mean? Simply put, it's a number that represents your ability to pay off your debts. But there are a few things you should know to help you better understand your score. Credit scores range from 300 to 850 points. The higher, the better. Average credit scores range between about 660 and 720. And typically, a score above 680 will increase your chances of getting a loan, especially for a home. Your credit score can also affect your interest rate. The higher your score, the more likely you are to get a lower interest rate. One way to help maintain your ideal score is to keep your credit card balance at or below 35% of your available limit. It's also good to keep in mind that having your credit pulled for credit card or auto loan applications could lower your credit score each time. So it's important to avoid multiple credit pulls when considering buying a home. Your credit score is a big factor when it comes to your mortgage. So call today and set up your personal consultation.